recipe, binisaran lang, ngayon ko gagawa tayo ng sumang burot. Let's get started.
First one na natin gagawin is our white sumang burot. So we will put 1 cup of rice flour. Then our 1 cup glutinous rice for the malagkit. Then 1 cup of sugar, this white sugar, also this one will do. And then I will put a pinch of salt. This. Then now we will add one and a half cup of coconut milk. Then we just mix together. Once it's mixed, we'll start the fire now. So we'll start cooking until it becomes sticky or floppy. Guys, floppy na yung ating white sumang murong. So we will do next our choco sumang murong mixture. Start our choco sumang moron. So first, we'll put 1 cup of rice flour. And 1 cup of glutinous rice. Thank you. then one fourth of brown sugar. The cup, the green cup. Then 1 1/4 cup of brown sugar, and then we put 1/3 of cocoa powder. So I use the Hershey's cocoa. Just mix all together. We will add our 1 1/2 cup of coconut milk. So messy, so sorry guys, so messy. This is my first time to make so much moron. Oh, smells good. Start now the fire. So you will just mix well until it becomes fluffy. Medium fire. Same with our white suman. So ayan, flap tayo ng ating choco moron guys. So our next step is our banana leaves. smells good. I think that's enough, guys. We will set aside this one. See, look, see, please come help me hold this one. This one.
Hold the foot.
Yeah, hold it. Slowly. Okay, so we'll set aside this one. Then we steam ating banana leaves. So initin natin yung ating banana leaves. Almost. Tanyan man yan. Ganyan guys, hanggang sa matapos lahat yung ating banana leaves. So we'll start now our moron balut. It's like a one tablespoon. Then put it here with tablespoon also of our white moron, and then mix together. Oh, then just fold it. Side. So just continue the procedure hanggang sa matapos lahat yan. Then after that, we will steam our moron for about 30 minutes. And that's it, guys. So yun na guys, we will steam our suman moron for about 30 minutes. Dapat naka-seal talaga, so it's not. So we will wait up to 30 minutes. So guys, luto na yung ating suman moron. Here's our suman moron Dutch recipe. Please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel, Pinoy Salad. Here's our suman moron, guys. Dutch recipe. My first time to make suman moron. Then we'll taste it. Oh, it's perfect. So yum. Yummy. Thanks for watching, guys.